blown engines, oil leaks, steering trouble, burned clutch, broken axle, and wrecks. Number 25 snags the guardrail on the backstretch and literally explodes. Caught by flying metal, Pappy Crane and Chevrolet number 58 spins out and rolls. Crane is all right, but Tom Herbert is injured and must be helped from the wrecked Thunderbird. The engine of his car was thrown 25 feet. While the track is blocked, another set of pit stops turns positions inside out.